Hi, my name's Anthony, and I work on Google Chrome. Like many of you, I have two computers, one at home and a laptop at work. It used to be difficult for me to keep the same set of bookmarks on both machines, but not anymore. Google Chrome Bookmark Sync makes it easy to keep the same bookmarks on multiple computers. Let me start by setting it up on my home computer. I click the Wrench menu, select Synchronized Bookmarks, and sign in with my Google account. All my bookmarks will be uploaded to my Google account. Next, let me switch to my work computer and do the same thing. I click the Wrench menu, select Synchronized Bookmarks, and enter my Google account information. I already have some different bookmarks on this computer, so it offers to merge them. I click OK, and they're all there on my bookmarks bar. The best thing about this feature is that all changes are instantaneous. Let's say I bookmark dog parks near where I live. It's here, in my bookmarks bar, and the next instant it shows up on my home computer. It's almost like magic. Give it a try and let us know what you think.